Thank you very much. Thank you very much. A lot of you may be wondering, why does he have to stand in front of the bed and wave that funny stick? The fact of the matter is that, like we explained to the kids several times, there has to be one common factor amongst the whole band. There has to be one person that is like the brain of the whole thing. And when, depending on how we conduct and the way we conduct and the way we torture our kids, that's the response we get from them. Either really loud or really soft. The most important thing though is when you get lost. Everyone sort of looks at you. You can tell when someone's lost because they have that expression. You can tell right away, even when I was student teaching, I could see it immediately. Anyway, we're going to move on to something now called Command of Overture, and we'll move you over to David.
Shenanigans. orthodoxists.